music, art, and poetry. That's what Calabash is all about.
Unique vendors, live musicians, and mechanical rides filled the university grounds. Students were able to experience a number of performances and activities dedicated to self-expression. The beginning of the week also marked the start of campaigning for student elections and new faces in positions. Posters flooded the walls around campus in support of each candidate's campaign. Giveaways and incentives brought crowds to the plaza. And with so much to participate in, students could only agree the week was very eventful.
I thoroughly enjoyed Calabash this week. I really feel out of all the 3 years that I've been here that this has been the best one.
I think my favorite part was just the socializing, and this is my first year, so I truly enjoyed it.
My favorite part about Calabash was when the psychology department had a mental health awareness type of table about mental health awareness. I feel like a lot of people don't really know about mental health, so I was happy that they were able to make people aware.
Each year usually brings new things, including merchants with different styles. We spoke with local footwear customizer about the process of their work.
This right here that I'm doing right now is called prepping. You have to prep it hard for your custom to come out nice. And like I said, prepping comes with like taping, taking the original paint off, doing things like that.
A festival of arts always serves as a great way to end the spring semester. And you can always expect an exciting time during Calabash.